My name is Tariebi. I'm the student body president at GIS and I'm in grade 11. I'm transitioning from an American curriculum to an IB curriculum. Originally, I was really scared because I knew from what my parents had told me that the IB was a really rigorous and hard program. But GIS helped me specifically in the MYP program because they prepared me for the DP program, which is a lot harder than I expected. But the MYP program really helped by, you know, setting foundations for everything that we're learning in DP. And what I love most about GIS is the fact that they give a lot of opportunities for students to engage in leadership, even younger students in PYP, MYP, and DP. So it really sets you up to prepare you for the IBDP program. I'm for sure gonna apply to University College Dublin because from what I know, it's a really good medical school and it requires a lot of practical and internship experience to get into, which is what I want to do and focus on right now in my DP years. And I think it's a great way to prepare me for psychiatry around the world globally.